Assalamu alaikum children, welcome to the SAD school learning management system. Okay children, do you remember what we had learned in previous lesson? Yes, we did forward counting. Now today our lesson is number in words. Now we are going to do number in words from 1 till 120. Okay children, look at the chart. Do you remember this number in words? Okay, let's recall with me. 1, O-N-E 1, 2, T-W-O 2, 3, T-H-R-E-E 3, 4, F-O-U-R 4, 5, F-I-V-E 5, 6, S-I-X 6, 7, S-E-V-E-N 7, 8, E-I-G-H-T 8, 9, N-I-N-E 9, 10, T-E-N 10, 11, E-L-E-V-E-N 11, 12, T-W-E-L-V-E 12, 13, T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N 13, 14, F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N 14, 15, F-I-F-T-E-E-N 15, 16, S-I-X-T-E-E-N 16, 17, S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N 17, 18, E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N 18, 19, N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N 19, 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, 30, T-H-I-R-T-Y 30, 40, F-O-R-T-Y 40, 50, F-F-T-Y 50, 60, S-I-X-T-Y 60, 70, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y 70, 80, E-I-G-H-T-Y 80, 90, N-I-N-E-T-Y 90, 100, O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. Okay children, if you learn this number in words, so you can easily tell the number in words from 1 till 120. Okay, so let's read this number again and again, learn the spelling. Okay children, this is your assessment worksheet. I hope you can do it very easily. This is your second worksheet in which you have to match the number with the correct words. Okay, best of luck.